Chairman, my name is Ademola Ajakaye, the General Manager, Amax Food and Garden, Yanijoko, Otan. Almost a year ago, I was made the General Manager in January 2018. This is very, very interesting. You know, unlike where I worked before in the production line, but in the hospitality business, it's a different thing entirely. We have to meet with people, work with people, and no different kind of people. And in view of that, you know, there is a different, we are in the production line, where you try to shout, but here you have to calm down yourself, discuss with people, discuss with your staff, and make things work out. But we manage people, you know, people that are coming in, and the staff. You have a different kind of people that will come in there. As a general manager, all these things have to come in. Dealing with people with different characters. The challenge is, you know, because there is nothing, no matter what business or matter where you work, you must have up and down. The challenges is all about, you know, different people that come in. Let's take, for example, when we are on Sundays or festive period, where we have enough guests that comes here. You know, we have to manage them. How you are able to manage different individuals, groups, and so on. You know, in marketing, there's what we call a pull and push in marketing. And when you talk of this, the way you attend to people, the way you handle these situations, is what makes people to come back as a guest to that place. When you go there, the way you are being treated, the way you have been handled, the way you should have been, you know, handle, we make people to realize that, definitely, let me go back to that place and enjoy myself, either with your family or with your friends that will come here. So the marketing strategy is the way we present ourselves, the way the staff present us themselves, the way we, the management staff, present ourselves, we make it working.
Hello everyone, my name is Amaku Ilda. I'm one of the directors of Amax Suits and Garden. And our slogan here in Amax is good morning, because it's always morning. There's never night here. It's always good morning, due to so much fun you'll be having. Amax just started last year, like operation. Amax just started operation last year. So we're at just about a year plus now. Okay. It's not been easy. We all know to start a business has never been easy. So Amax Suits and Garden has always been a dream. It's a dream that started 30 years ago. So like we've all been like looking forward to Amax, just been a dream of my dad to have a place to get hospitality business done. That's what I would say has helped us. This far is God. There's nothing without God. And like I said, it has been a dream, but this is like our first experience in the hospitality business. So, and it's also a family business. So it's just coming together. Nobody had an idea of how hospitality business would be run. So we just like, okay, let's do this ourselves. Let's build this empire. Let's make something come out of it. So that's how it is. We all know that humans are the hardest thing to manage. And it's not been easy because everybody's coming from different background, different everything. Like, you have to bring different people together to help you, let you guys achieve the same purpose. So it has not been easy, but we thank God because, and also with the help of my father, he has a lot of wisdom on how to manage people and stuff. So we just try to bring peace to everyone and still tell them to do what they have to do and the time they have to do it. Basically, Amax is our name. You know, our name is, my surname is Amaku. So it's like a way we founded it to make it like Amax. So it's been Amax. It's just basically still our entity, see our identification. We know that when you have a place, maintaining it, if possible, not every day, you have to like make sure you have people that will keep things in order, and your guests the way you tell them to, like, how will I put it? The way, you know, you have important guests coming in, you just not anybody. So they help in maintaining these things due to their maturity. And we clean, we have cleaners to do basically the work of any place. You see, Amak is always looking clean. And here in Amak Suits and Guiding, we have a lot of facilities. Everything that can entice somebody to be in a place to relax and have fun. We have three bars, which is our open bar, which is like the open bar in the open space. We have the pool bar, where, like you all heard, the pool, where the pool is, and is like the most enticing part of the hotel. And in the pool bar, we have two bars, which is the up section and the down section. Then we also have our gym. Like, there is gym. If you want to be here for, basically for a gym, I don't think there's anything you're looking for in Amak you won't find. We have the our Happen Lounge, which where you get your strippers, big boys come in, you get strippers, anything. There's nothing that you want in Amak that you won't see. Everything's fun all the way. Hospitality, you get it 100%. My advice for young or old, any entrepreneur, if you have a dream for business, just start it. Don't wait till the right time. There's really nothing like the right time. So when you just know that you have that zeal, when there's something burning inside you and you want to do something, just start it. No matter how you start it, just start it. Move from there. Before you know, you grow and everyone is just talking about you. That's how it works. Well, as a business, and due to the question you asked, due to our location, we have many means. We have online means of reaching us. We have on social media, which is Instagram, as Amak Suits. You find us at Amak Suits on Instagram. Our website is www.amaksuitsgarden.com. You can also reach us to truebooking.com, Expedia. We have our space on this social and online booking just to reach out to clients that are not just in Ijoko, but outside everywhere.
We sure hope you enjoyed this video. For more entertaining video content such as behind the scenes of music videos and movies, music concerts, premieres, interviews, and exclusive gists, subscribe.